I am Clint Abernathy, and I am the president of Texas Health Alliance. This all goes back to 2012, when our hospital was first being built. We have always been a hospital for the community that's being built by the community, and this is no different. Our new expansion gives us the opportunity and the agility to expand our services here at the hospital, as well as perform the well-needed, highly technological space for our team and for our patients.
I'm Dr. Monica Mather, Chief Medical Officer at Texas Health Alliance. Texas Health Alliance needed to expand based on what was happening beyond our walls. As the community continued to grow rapidly, so did the need for the hospital to do the same. We started with just an intimate medical staff of 50 physicians, and we've now grown to over 350 providers and allied health staff here to serve you. This expansion allows us the physical space to see more, do more, and be more for our community. Not only just in the number of patients we can treat, but also the acuity of patients we will be able to manage here.
From the beginning, we've been a hospital that's built by the community. We are a reflection of you. We're your neighbors, we're your friends, our kids go to school together, and our goal is to improve your health and well-being today, tomorrow, and into the future.